Corals are groups of lots of living animals called polyps, which take root on the ocean floor. They form a very important relationship with plant-like algae that live inside them. The algae are the main way the coral gets food and gives the coral its colour. Coral reefs are hugely important for lots of reasons. They are home to 25% of the world's marine species, which provides food for local communities. Their large structures protect the coastline from erosion. The reef is a big tourist attraction which provides jobs, and corals can be used to make medicines. Coral bleaching happens when the sea becomes too cold or too hot, or when pollution or fresh water enters the sea. The coral becomes stressed and the algae leaves the coral. Without the algae, the coral loses its major source of food and turns white. If corals remain bleached for too long, they can die.